Nahuabi is in Oaxaca, very near to Puerto Escondido. And the architecture was made by Tadao Ando. And this space, they call it observatory. That's why my piece, my video piece, has that name. I am Galia Ivenschutz. My background is from dance and visual arts, more related to drawing and video. At the beginning of the residency, my two kids were with me and they were playing to jump on that part. I started to work with the light, with the sensation of the time passes by. I was just trying to be as like another sculptor, like the body as a sculptor, or like a figure that is another, like more organic figure than the architecture shape, but it's also a kind of shape, just a shape. And I was just trying to let the time passes by, and the light also changes. And at the end I did it twice. Then I decided to put them together like a diptych. I really like how the shadow makes darker one part of the wall and the sky makes this blue, very intense blue. So it makes like a very special shape, like very abstract shape. Because when I'm alone and I put the camera, I feel totally free and I can control everything and I can decide if it's work or not, if it's working or not working, when to show it. But this is like the first time I do like a more complex thing. I've used a lot of color frames in my performance. And then the dancer was on the floor and doing this more flat image and moving very like fast. To explain the performer what to do with my color frames, I did many drawings. So then I showed the dancer drawings. And as the dancer, he's also an artist. His name is Javier Velázquez. The reason I chose him is because he's also an artist. We rehearsed many times in my studio, trying to figure out what was working more, trying to do like these zenithal shootings, but also from the sides. And he's a dancer, but he's not like a contemporary dancer. He was trained more with this rope. I think it's like a clown technique. It has like a very short, precise movement. And he's also a skater. So he proposed me a lot of things. Even if you are performing, it's not the same energy or the same presence you put if you are doing it in the real time for people with audience there. So yeah, it has kind of performative, but it's for a video.